Julia, you there? I sent some data through.
Receiving. Okay, hang on. This data shows the power source. It should be right near you. Hey, if you take that out, it'll destroy the whole thing. Just don't get caught in the blast.
That worked! The balloon is down!
Nice! Hey, Peta, come check out this data. It's rain all mapping. Well, that's pretty cool. See here how the signal is repeated? Well, because the rainforest is so dense. Right? Hey, that signal is strong.
Yeah.
It looks strong enough to go underground, do you think? Exactly! Yeah! It can probably pick up anything. Mineral deposit? Oil? Hey, you know, I bet they use it to check where to drill.
Delan, can you...
They have a whole network of signals pinging off each other.
Delan! Delan, anything?
Signal is still going strong. It's not really a problem, though, right? I mean, it's not doing anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. I need to stop it.
Oh, okay. It's pretty cool, though, the way it works.
Watch out!
Like it.
Enemy's there! Another one.
It's no good.
Yeah.
Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around. You need to get to the source. Looks like it's transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA site at the stone pillars. Etua is there now.
Do you think... Are you going to fight the humans there?
They won't make it easy, Delan. You like it? Ease off a little. You need a rest. Whoa!
This will be their last flight. Today, we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky. I will draw their fire!
Daylan, I'm heading into the outpost now.
Is that... Are you sure that's a good idea?
I can sneak in. Etua's distracting the scorpions overhead.
Using your sip will help keep things quiet. I'm checking if the resistance database has the schematics. Maybe I can help from this side.
Try. shut it down.
The signal is still really strong. You'll need to find the transmitter. It's up high, probably. Oh, overload it! That'll fry the signal.
Lost the scent.
Thank you.
Atua! Easy, Father, easy. Atua? Atua, wake up! Open your eyes, come on! Look! We did it! You see them? The flowers are opening! King Lor can feed again! Please, I don't know what to do.
Vepilu is leading a hunting party out soon. Want to tag along?
Etua's been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly. Etua! You did this! You made her go!
Father, stop.
Look! They are feeding on their own.
What happened to them?
It was the Sky People and their floating machines. Their strange pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the King Lor from their nests. Only the Sarentu believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it, alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Sarentu who saved our home.
Enough. Etua is right. War is upon us, and Ewa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Etua and I will stand beside you, and lead our people together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children, and their children, Pandora will be free!
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start.
All grown up. Are you ready to look the part? Warrior of the people.
Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranae will not shy away from the fight.
Hey, the air quality just keeps on improving. Alex says there'll be more safe paths for migrating animals now. We've even seen some older specimens coming back. It feels really good to know I won't have to witness yet another man-made extinction. Our data shows there's new, healthier growth happening all around the West.
because the five sisters saw it flying, and they were so eager to catch it that the seed broke in.
To four pieces.